Having a video on your homepage, on your sales pages, on your blog posts is a really good way to engage your audience and to increase your conversions. But unfortunately, up until now, it was also a surefire way to kill your site speed. And with the recent updates that Google has been communicating about the Core Web Vitals, you want to make sure that your website loads as fast as possible. So how can you combine the best for your conversions with also having a good load speed? Well, that's exactly why we added two new features to our video element. When you add a video element to the page, you will notice that now you have this option, which is called lazy loading. Lazy loading allows for the video scripts to only be loaded when it's really necessary for your page. So this means that if this video is somewhere on your page below default, then it won't get loaded the moment that the page gets loaded, and it will only get loaded when people start scrolling down the page. Now, there is a second feature that we added to make this even more powerful, and that feature is called the video cover. So the moment that you activate this video cover, you will see that there is an overlay that comes on top of your video. And the advantage of having this cover is that this will get loaded before the video script has to be loaded. So this means that the moment that your page gets rendered, this video cover gets loaded. And then the moment that somebody clicks on actually watching the video, that is when the script for the video gets loaded. Now, the advantage of this is that you can much quicker load this type of cover than you will ever be able to load your video. So you have the best of both worlds. You have this video cover on your page so that people have a clear indication that there is a video, but it will load super fast. Now, we also went the extra way with this video cover because we made it editable. So the moment that you click on this, you can see here that you have a button saying edit video cover. And then from there, you can edit this cover. So at the moment, there's this gray overlay, which isn't very enticing, let's say, for playing the video. So what you can do is you can go here and you can choose a file. And then you can actually add an image on top of this. So you can make sure that this looks really enticing the moment that somebody arrives on your page. Now, there is another huge advantage of this feature, and that is that you will be able to A/B test different video covers. So imagine that you have a video and you host it on YouTube. And on YouTube, you have to use a certain thumbnail to make it stand out, to make sure that when people are on YouTube, they actually click on your site and so on. But probably on your sales page, that might not look very good. Or maybe on your blog post, that is not the message that you want to send. So at that point, you can use this feature to add a new thumbnail to your video without ever editing the thumbnail on YouTube. And like I said, you can do this and A/B test the different pages. Now imagine you have a sales page, and above the fold of that sales page, you have your sales video. Now this will be one of the most important elements on that page. And if your sales video is good, you want to make sure that a maximum of people clicks on this video and watches your sales video. So an enticing thumbnail can really make all the difference. Now, normally when you add a thumbnail, you would do that on the video level. And at that point, it would be impossible to test the different thumbnails on your sales pages. But with this feature, you can now also do that. So for example, here, let's imagine that this is our sales page. And now, because I have Thrive Optimize installed, I see here the A/B test, I can click on it. This leads me to the dashboard where I can duplicate the page. Now I can edit this variation. And from here, I can edit the video cover and I can choose a different image. And maybe we want to change the color of the play button. All right, so now this looks like a different video. And when we click on the A/B button again, we go back to our test dashboard. And now that we have this set up, we can simply go to Setup and Start an A/B Test, choose a name, choose our goal and start the A-B test. So this is a really easy way how you can use this video cover feature both to improve the speed on your website and to increase your conversions. And if you are wondering how much difference this can make to your speed, just have a look at this. This is a page with a normal embedded video and then the exact same page without doing any other optimization for speed with the video cover activated. Now, I really hope you like this new feature. If you have any questions, don't hesitate, leave them below this video. And of course, if you are an online entrepreneur and you want to get more tips and tricks on how to have a better online business, then hit the subscribe button, hit that bell so that you're notified when we publish new videos.